How did a little girl from Little Rock who came to Via Atkins get to meet Norman Mailer, who was older than her father? It's been said that there are no coincidences in life, and I might just believe that. It was April 1975, and I'd been divorced for more than a year. I had heard over and over from Francis what a genius Norman was, and I figured I'd never have another opportunity to meet a famous writer. I had aspirations to write myself. Maybe he could give me some tips or something. I knew Norman was as old as my father. In fact, he was a year older, not to mention that Norman had been married a bunch of times and had a lot of kids. The last thing on my mind was romance, I swear. I was just gonna stay for a minute to see if he minded signing the book and maybe have a teensy little conversation with him. I didn't even bother to change. I was wearing bell-bottom hip-hugger jeans and a soft cotton voile shirt tied at the waist, showing a bit of my belly button. I was a little nervous when I walked in, realizing that everyone else is all dressed up, and I wished I'd gone home and changed. And then I saw Norman. He was sitting in front of the window, his curly, silver-shot hair lit by the sun as though he had a halo. St. Norman.